Hey, what's up? This is Doug with Design H Studio. I'm so impressed with my Flashforge Adventurer 5M printer that I've purchased a second one. Flashforge has a really neat quick change nozzle in which everything is contained from the heat break all the way down to the nozzle in little self-contained units. And it's really easy to swap, for example, from a 0.4 to a 0.6 or 0.8. And they also have a smaller one. I think it's a 0.2. I have a 0.4, which is the stock in both of these Flashforge Adventure 5Ms. But I also purchased a 0.6 and 0.8. I found an older box design on printables for the nozzles, quick change nozzles for the Adventurer 3 and 4. It didn't quite suit for the 5, so I had to remix it. Most of this was already a feature before I did the remix. I did have to do some housekeeping because the model wasn't a watertight solid and its sockets weren't evenly spaced and they weren't big enough for the nozzles of the AD5M, but I not only remixed it to fix all those things, but I also added an option for mounting it on the back of the AD5M printer. And in particular, since I have the do-it-yourself print enclosure that Flashforge touts, that means that the two screws that used to hold the spool holder have been moved elsewhere. The spool holder is moved elsewhere, and those screw holes are now available to use for something else. So I'm going to use them to attach a mount, and then the box that holds my spare nozzles will slide onto that mount. It mounts with two M3 screws, and I'm just real pleased with this printer. The print quality is so good, and the print speed is so fast. And I'll leave links in the description also to where you can set it up so that you can run Klipperscreen on the LCD, which I'm doing, and you can access it from your computer using Klipper tools like Mainsail and Fluid. And it's just really nice to have these open source software options for controlling this great printer. And again, I'm not an affiliate of Flashforge. They're not paying me to brag on the printer. It's just such a great printer that I'm really pleased with it. This has been Doug with Design H Studio, and until the next video, I wish you happy making.